Hey guys, it's Elizabeth, and today I'm going to do some summer tips. I'm going to do one DIY, and that's with my hair because I just got out of the shower. So let's just do the DIY first, so let's just get started. Okay, so this I just got out of the shower, and my hair is wet, and I really don't want to blow dry because it's so hot out. So what you're going to need wet hair, a towel, a brush, and a hairband. Okay. So the first thing you're going to need to do is you're going to want to brush out your hair. So just give me a second here. Ow. You're going to brush out your hair. Now that I got my hairbrush, you're going to want to flip your hair over like this. Then you're going to want to put it up in a ponytail. Doesn't matter how it looks, just put it up in a ponytail. Then you're going to flip it back over. Then you're going to take your towel. And you're just going to wrap your towel. Get it on. Hold on 1 second. Now you're just going to want to wrap your towel around it. And yeah, that's basically it. I don't know how long it will take to dry. I waited a little bit before making this video. Yeah. So we're just going to leave that there. So I'm gonna make a part two of this right now. Okay. So I'll see you guys in part two.